There's a base hit. He went against the shift. Ichiro rounds third. He will score. And it's the second ribby for Hafner and the second Yankee run.
Shift to the right, and this is an off-speed curveball. So Hafner really an excellent job of waiting and waiting and still hitting that ball to the left side of second base. Look at this curveball. Just excellent job by Hafner to be patient